as you can see, our volunteers have been really busy today collecting donations, and the lovely John is here to tell us today about these donations in particular.
These donations are from the general public, and they just are a small part of what the people of Oldham have so generously given to us.
This looks like a very eventful day at the church today. What's going on here?
Again, by the general public of Oldham, and our aim is to give every adult and every child a present after their Christmas holiday.
Does this happen on an annual basis?
It's an annual basis. This is the sixth year that UKeff have done this, and we are expecting about 120 people and children.
Hi John, tell us who this donation's from then.
Hello, this is a donation from VPS. Business that's in Oldham, and they brought this morning to donate to UKeff for Christmas Day and for Christmas.
If you could tell us a little bit more about this donation then.
This donation came from Lidl in Morton. It's fresh vegetables and breads for our customers to take home with them after Christmas lunch.
Okay, so who's this from then?
This is from Janine and the Food Aid Hub in Chadderton.
Okay, fantastic.
Chocolates for the children and a bicycle.
Oh, bless. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell.